Okay, today we're in our Your Turn book on page 42. So turn to page 42. Now we're looking at our high frequency words. Let's read our high frequency words from the box. Here we go. Jump, move, run, two. And this two is the number two, okay? Now we're gonna write the high frequency words that help us finish the sentences. And always look at the pictures next to the sentence because it gives you a clue as to which word you're going to use. All right, number one, I can, what would best fit this sentence? Look at the picture for a clue. Good, the word is jump. Jump, good job. Okay, number two, I, a big box. Look at the picture of the girl. What high frequency word best fits this sentence? Good, move, she's moving it. I move a big box. Good job. All right, number three, I can, look at the picture. What is he doing in the picture? Good, run. And our last one, look at the picture, it'll give you a clue. I have cats. What would best fit? Good, two, there's two cats, the number two. All right, good job.